Hi guys, thank you for tuning in to my channel today. I will be giving you a look at my fall tablescape in my formal dining area. So let's get started. First, let me give you an overview of the total look. And I will let you guys know where I purchased everything from and just show you how I put everything together. So let's start at the end of the table here. I had this cute lumbar pillow that I got from Ross about 2 years ago. I only had one, but I decided, you know, just to use it anyway. And it says, count your blessings. Now for my dinnerware, I found some lovely plates from a store in Miami, Florida, when we were on vacation. They only had four of these beige ones left, and I needed six. Cause my table can seat at least eight settings, but I usually just use six place settings when I usually, you know, decorate the table. So instead of what I did, because they didn't have two more of the beige, the like beige off white color plates, I purchased these two green ones and I set them at each end of the table. So let me show you guys what I did with the layering for this fall look. This charger here I purchased from Walmart and they were $3.46 each. I thought that was a good price. I love the, you know, rustic, you know, wooden look of it. And it went great with the plates. As you see, I have the green plate here. And it's trim in brown, as you see, and it went real nice with the charger. Also at Walmart, I found these smaller plates here. You can, you know, use them for salad plates or dessert plates or appetizer or something like that. And they came with a pattern, you know, like with orange and rust colors. And I think that was, I thought that was perfect to offset the solid color of the charger and the dinner plates. And on top of that, I set these utensil holders that I found at Bed Bath & Beyond. I caught these on sale also, and I got two packs, and those two packs were only like $5. And I did haul these in another video, and I'll link that video for you guys. So on the side, I just placed an acorn for a nice fall accent, and the whole look came out really nice. I really like it. So right here in my centerpiece, I had this vase for a while. I think I purchased it from Ross also. I can't remember exactly how much it was because like I said, I had it for a while. So I think it's a vase or a bowl. And what I did was just place some various fillers that I had around the house. I actually also placed this pumpkin here that I got from a local market, and I have another pumpkin right there. And the filler came with this flower and this berry here I got from the dollar store, and I just took it apart and stuck it in there. And if you see right here is one of those fillers, those pumpkins, and I have used those in different decor and different designs that I did. I used it also on my mantel plate. And I did it, use one also on some decor that I did on my front porch. And I also have a video for that, and I will link that for you guys. And on the table right here, you'll see like two serving trays. And I got these from the thrift store. They were only $2, a dollar each. And I just thought, you know, around Thanksgiving, you can put some dinner mints or something in there for your guests. And the greenery here is a garland, a fall garland that I got from the Dollar Tree, which I use in my mantle decor also. And I show you guys how to, you know, just attach those berries. And like I said, I'll link that video. And you see, once again, I use the burlap pumpkins. Right here you'll see some salt and pepper shakers that I got from Walmart. And Walmart has a nice fall harvest collection this year. That's where I got this salt pepper shaker and this butter dish. And it, like I said, it is a collection. And also there is a serving bowl. They're very inexpensive. And I just, you know, love the design. You know, it looks real good with the look that I was trying to achieve. And right now at Walmart, you can purchase these items on sale. They have already marked down their fall and harvest items. So you can get these at a real good price right now. Even if you don't use them for this year, you can always get them, you know, store them for next year, for a look you're trying to do next year. And I just have some more fall decor right there, some corn right there. And these decor items that you see right here, this one and this one right here, and the decorative plate, I purchased these about 2 or 3 months ago at Hobby Lobby, and they were having an 80% off sale. So between these three items, I probably paid less than $6. They had a really good sale. And my candle holders here, this one, and the smaller one here, I got from the thrift store, and I caught those on sale. The day I went in there, they had those on sale for 50% off. I am always looking for a bargain all the time. And I just set some, you know, off-white candles on top of that. And like I said, you know, throughout the table, I just have various other filler and decor items placed on the table runner. And the table runner I got from the bullseye spot at Target. And as you see, it's a kind of like a burlap, and it's trim and gold, and I only paid $3 for that. So that's the total look here. So we're gonna go back here to my buffet, which is really a sofa, a sofa console, but I use it as a buffet, you know. And the items that you see on the bottom are like usually the arrangement that you see there, I usually keep that on the table, but I just set it there on the bottom. And this decorative plate here, I set that on the bottom also. Up top, I have a two-tier cake stand that I caught on sale at Pier 1. It was only $19. And I put, you know, an array of pumpkins on top. This one right here, I got from the Dollar Tree, and it was only a dollar. This one, like I said, it came in a bag, and it had fillers. And this ceramic one here, I got from the thrift store, and it was only $2. And I just love the way it looks. And I just set a pine cone and a gourd with it. Right here is a tea light ceramic pumpkin that I got from Kirkland's about a year or two ago, and I can't remember how much that was. And I also got these hurricane candles holders from Kirkland also. And I think that, you know, came out nice also. And here you go, guys. Another look at my table for 2016. I think my tablescape came out nice and fall-like and rustic look. I really look like how the whole look came together. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. I would love to have you a part of my YouTube family. I will be coming back at you guys with more videos. And as always, please stay blessed and give this video a thumbs up.